this. This is Leo. And Leo is a very brave lion. But Leo went into the jungle to rescue some people. And he got attacked by a great beast called Skittles the dog. And so Leo has found himself injured, damaged. And it's our job to very carefully. So Leo, back up. No, I don't want to. This is pretty much a true story. I don't want to be silly about it. Well, I don't mind being a little bit silly. But I don't want to be silly about it and pretend that once Leo's been sewed back up, it'll be like it never happened. In fact, I can pretty much guarantee that Leo will always have marks from his battles with Skittles the beast. But what's important for us is to remember how courageous Leo was to go into the jungle and rescue all those that were being held captive. But it's also important for us to remember that it's our job to help him recover, to bind up his wounds, remember the work he's done in releasing the captives, and even when we've been a bit damaged by what we've done, to remember that sometimes it's the scars that show we've done God's work that are important. So, thank you, Leo, for being so courageous and rescuing. And we will get you fixed up, but maybe not all today.